everyone, we are experiencing a light tremor. Please stay calm and not panic. Please perform drop, cover, and hold. Once again, we are experiencing a light tremor. Please stay calm and not panic. Thank you.
So there was an earthquake a while ago and na-shock ako kasi I thought na parang nahihilo lang ako. Pero parang napansin ko hindi na pala. So, yun pala, it's an earthquake. And I just found out that it was in New Bataan, Davao de Oro, with an intensity of 5.1 yung lakas. Buti na lang hindi ganun kalala. But, ma-feel mo talaga yung aftershocks mo kasi parang sinasayaw ka talaga. Medyo naging kalmado na ako and yeah. Nasa loob pa naman ako ng building. Oh, goodness. It's full of wonderful events. Imagine two people who are special in my life celebrate their birthdays. One was my mom and of course the Commander D. My mom's birthday is just one day ahead kay Commander. And we decided just to celebrate it according to what he wants to do. That's his special day and I just want him to be happy, of course. Ako humabol lang ako from them since my work will end around 8. Kung napapansin niyo, medyo paus pa talaga ako. But way manageable than before because 2 days after I had my work night shift, I got laryngitis. Ang hirap pag magkasakit ka bilang isang nanay. Especially if you don't have someone to assist you at home. Buti na lang si Commander nasa bahay pa at that time. And when my mom knew na I got sick, she also asked and offer help na alagaan mo na si Lily while I'm recuperating. Laryngitis kasi is one of an upper respiratory tract infection. Pero it is occurred in your larynx or your voice box. Common symptoms niya talaga is hoarseness of voice, sore throat. Minsan na accompany siya with cough and cold. It took me 3 to 4 days na wala talaga akong boses. And to think na hindi naman kami nag-video okay nung birthday ni Commander. It's somehow related to my work kasi I observe the patients coming in to the clinic. Ang taas ng cases ng laryngitis and other respiratory tract infection, particularly in upper respiratory tract cases. Another thing, since it's been a long time na hindi na ako nakapagbalik sa you know, in a medical field setup, whether it's in a hospital or in a private clinic, nabaguhan talaga yung katawan ko. So now my body is quite better and I can talk na. Although medyo may pause pa konti. Now I'm currently in the stage of recuperating. I can go back to do my video editing. Unlike last week talaga na sinabayan siya ng fever, which I don't like that feeling kasi hindi mo talaga magawa yung mga gusto mong gawin. Since I don't have work lately, dapat sana magpahinga lang talaga ako fully, but you know, I miss my daughter so much. So mamaya kukunin ko siya. I'll be heading to Toril first because I'm gonna be meeting someone to do some errands with her. Then I'm gonna fetch Lily after. Tapos we're gonna go back home. Dear, why did you get your slippers? Hina, you get your other slippers. You get your slippers, eh?